So my daughter graduates high school, and I've got a few frequent flyer miles available. So I say, why don't you pick a place to go in Europe, and we'll all go as a high school graduation gift. Does she pick Italy? France? Greece? No. She picks Amsterdam. Somehow, I don't think it's for the wooden shoes, windmills, or tulips. So we're walking down Damstraat in the center of Amsterdam, and what happens? All of a sudden, my daughter develops an affinity for coffee.